Hey, I heard you got a warrant to go through that paparazzi's pictures.
Yeah, I did. I'm just opening them up now.
He wasn't there for celebrities. Let's figure out what he was really doing.
Here's Zoe Bell with Natalia and Horatio. There's her mansion.
Wait a minute, that's Patrick Garrity. You know, both he and Bell reported break-ins.
I think that's what we're gonna find with most of the mansions in these photos.
Yeah, well, Cameron West is casing houses. I don't know how that's connected to Megan Hamilton. She's hardly rich or famous.
Yeah, neither do I. She's not in any of these photos.
See if you can find her. And then that's Calleigh.
Oh, yeah. Who's that guy she's with?
A horse trainer from Bayside Downs.
Remember the horse owner that got shot in his luxury suite?
So Cameron West took pictures of a famous horse.
Or the trainer. Hey, but what's the date on that picture?
It's 2 months ago. All right, let's keep looking. Looks like you got some competition.
What do you mean?
Come on, Eric, I see how you and Kelly ignore each other at crime scenes.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, whatever, man. Hold on a second, take a look at this. He's not just taking photos of Calleigh. He's taking photos of all of us.
What's going on? You want to see me?
Yeah, we're being watched.
Somebody knows about us?
No, not you and me. Our entire team. We're all in danger.
Face.
One of Ivan Sarnoff's people.
This is serious, Calleigh. Sarnoff put a target on us. He's trying to intimidate us the way they do in Mexico City. This way he can take the run of Miami.
That's Terrance.
Yeah. That's your horse trainer friend. He might be in danger, too.
I should call him.
Yeah. Yeah, you should call him.
That was one afternoon. You know that, right?
Well, then where's his number in your cell phone?
I don't know. It was before you and me. Can we talk about this tonight?
Yeah, we'll talk about it.